Yeah, I was getting strong. I was like powerlifting wise, but yeah. My mobility went to shit.
Yeah.
Like fast.
Have you been doing these workouts or
no? I have. I've been trying to do some Olympic stuff.
This one's right up your alley, right?
Then I'm gonna do this one. I think you're gonna handstand one. Yeah, I'm gonna try it right now, actually.
Good.
That's what we're doing.
Good deal. Alright, my girlfriend's blowing me up, so get your ass home. I'm out of here. Good to see you, brother. Good to see you. I'm glad you're well. You too.
You too, man.
You too.
Have a good one, bro.
You too, man.
Take it easy.
When I was a little boy, I wanted to be a hero.
The truth is, when you get older, sometimes things don't always turn out the way you hoped they would. So you gotta do what you gotta do. Handle that business. Believe in yourself. Create your own destiny.
21 deadlifts with 225?
Yeah.
And 21 of these, 15 deadlifts, 225, 15 of these, and then what, 9?
Then 9. Then you go to 315 for deadlifts, for 21.
50 yards long.
50 feet, so much easier.
Yeah. So 50 feet is going to be from the blue line to the blue line.
That's just...
The thing with the handstand also is like, if you fall before you pass the line, you better come back.
You're going to start behind the blue line.
As hell though.
Yeah, it was, man. Holy shit, I'm done. The only thing I can do, dude, my back is done already.
You should have waited. We should have waited then.
I can't. When I bring my feet down, I can't keep myself falling.
Yeah, so it's because your hands are too wide. So you're trying to make it from here. You gotta make the
move. It's pretty wide. So
yeah, so if you're gonna try and go
here, I'll end up here.
my shoulders are. What about Trey? Oh, fuck.
Shake it off. I was like, bitch, I
thought you were gonna leave us here.
I thought you were about to leave here for a second.
This.
When I was a little boy, I wanted to be a hero.
Truth is, when you get older, sometimes things don't always turn out the way you hoped they would. So you gotta do what you gotta do. Handle that business. Believe in yourself. Create your own destiny.